playing for a while now, since 2013. Ronel and Joper have been playing for about 2 years together. They trained together in Manila. Ronel's been at the training center for about 5 years there. Joper just 4. Reached the semi-finals this year of the Dutch Open 2014. They count that as the highlight of their year so far. And they'll continue playing into 2015, looking for an Olympic spot. Plan on training hard in 2015 to ensure that they get there. The Philippines had a tough opening battle on Thursday. Both Philip and Ronel were on the court for the men's doubles. They played Ivan Sonozonov and Vladimir Ivanov of the European All-Stars, going down in 2 sets. Ronel was saying that just the size difference alone was a bit intimidating. They looked like they were the suns. Still, they're taking each game as it comes, having a lot of fun while they're out there playing their best and trying to enjoy the game. They appreciate the Indonesian crowd. Of course, the crowd here in Jakarta are very noisy and appreciative of the sport of badminton. Both were here at the Axiata Cup last year. Note one of the highlights was beating the Singaporean men's doubles team. Escueta. Ronel actually played at the SEA Games last year with another partner, Paul Vivas, also on the Filipino team here. They made the quarterfinals and played against this pairing, this Thai pairing, losing to them in straight sets. Says they're strong opponents, but welcomes a chance to play them again here at the Axiata Cup. Almost ready to go. Third match today for the Filipinos. Thais having won the toss and electing to serve. Bottom of your screen in black, the Thai team. W.AMPUNSUWAN and P.CHALARDCHALEAM. True love to the Philippines. 5-3. Ooh, the fault. Handing the serve to Wannawat. Just as quickly, it's back to the Filipino, 6-9. Fault handing the point to the Thais, 11-7. So the Thailand team currently ranked 40th in the world up against the Filipino, who are 71. The Pinoys have been rising up the world rankings quite rapidly this year, starting out at about 525 in February, making it all the way to 71 this year. Semi-final appearances for this pairing of Escueta and Estanislao at the Swiss International back in October, and at the Dutch Open as well, the semi-final appearance. the errant shot. It's 9-12. Quick point there. 10-12. Well, 14. A little bit of frustration there from Joper. Rally, what a point. Picking up the pace there. The tie is coming through 17-12 now. Quickly recovering from that with the smash, 18-13. Now, ties 1 point away from game point in the first game. Ronel handing them the game point, the fault into the net, 20-14 now. Fifteen twenty. really picking up the pace in these last few points here. 16-20 now to the Filipinos. First game to the Thai pairing of Wannawat Ampunsuan and Patiphat P.CHALARDCHALEAM, 21-16. It's their first match out there for the Thai team. In the Axiata Cup, their first match in the Axiata Cup. They're coming here on the back of a qualifying appearance at the Hong Kong Open. Filipino team still searching for their first win at the Axiata Cup. Game two, men's doubles. Straight off the bat, another great rally. False to the net, handing the first point of the game to the Philippines. One love. It's out. Two love. Ronel serving. Not going to be happy with that. Cheeky shot at the net there. 3-5. Handing the serve back to Thailand. fair shot. 5-7 now to Thailand. Nine all now. The Philippine pairing of Escueta and Estanislao hanging in there. They have the better results of late. Two semi-final appearances this year, Dutch Open and Swiss Invitational. Errant backhand. Handing the point to the ties, 13-9 now in the second game. Ah, neat. Little shot there. 11:15 now. The Filipinos hanging in here. They'll need to pull something out of the bag if they're going to catch up and overtake and win the Philippines their second game of this preliminary round of the Axiata Cup. Just too much for Escueta to handle. 16-12 now. Fourteen, 18-14 now. Great court coverage there. 19-14. Smash, bringing it to 20-14. This for the game, this for the match. Not just yet. Cross court smash enough to seal the game and the win. Ampunsuan and P.CHALARDCHALEAM taking this in two straight games, 21-16, 21-16, over the Filipino duo of Escueta and Estanislao. Three matches played here on court two between the Philippines and Thailand. Heavyweights coming away 3-0. One more match to go. In this tie being the mixed doubles. The new pairing of Nipitpon Puang Pakpet and subsidiary Taratan Chai taking on the Philippines, Peter Gabriel Magnaye and Anna Patricia Barredo. Another new pairing there. Thailand, quite a formidable team in this competition, have only dropped one match. That was on Friday against the European All-Stars, the mixed doubles pairing of Sudket Parap Kamol and Saralee Tong Tongkam, losing out to Robert Blair and Imogen Bankia. Just one match lost so far for the Thai team.